Legendary rapper MC Hammer got his nickname due to his resemblance to Hank Aaron. When he was 11 years old, Hammer, born Stanley Burrell, would break dance in the parking lot of the Oakland Coliseum. A's owner Charlie Finley noticed him and offered him a job as the A's clubhouse assistant and bat boy, which he served for over 8 years. His job was more than just picking up the bats. He was also on the phone with Finley when he was out of town, doing play-by-play for the A's owner. Finley loved Hammer so much that he gave him the official title of Executive Vice President of the A's as a teenager. Reggie Jackson noticed a resemblance in the young Hammer to that of Hank Aaron, whose nickname was the Hammer, and began to call Burrell by that nickname, which stuck around. Hammer dreamt of playing professional baseball and made it to the final rounds of cuts during a tryout with the San Francisco Giants, but didn't make the team, and shifted his energy into music, where he became one of the most successful rappers of all time.